Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum dear students. I am Tayyaba Memon. I am your English teacher. I hope you all are fine and enjoying health. This is our first lecture of English and we learn about two schools. Dear students, do you know what is the meaning of two schools? Are you thinking that there are two buildings next to each other? No, this is the comparison between the school of 2019 and the school of 2125. Before going towards reading, let's differentiate between the real school and the school of 2125. The school of 2019, that is called real school. In the school of 2019, we take classes by going to school along with our class fellows. Our teacher is human being. We make lots of friends there. In class, we ask questions again and again till we understand. We read real books and it is not speedy. But in the school of 2125, we'll take online classes. Our teacher will be mechanical teacher and we'll read tell books. We'll not make friends there. It will be speedy and we will not make mistakes there also. We'll not ask questions again and again till we understand. Now, this is a summary of the lesson. This lesson is about two students, a brother and a sister named Zain and Isha. Once, Zain was reading real books and enjoying it. His sister Isha saw him and was surprised because in 2125 year, people read tell books and their teacher is mechanical teacher. Isha was scornful and hated her school because mechanical teacher was speedy and give her test after test in geographic sector. She had been doing worse and worse. By seeing her result, her mother called a software engineer. The engineer told mother about quickness of the teacher and slowed its speed up to 10 years level child. Isha had a question, why would anyone write about a school? Her brother Zain relaxed her. He was seeing her expressions also. She was scornful. Then Zain told her about their grandfather's school that was called real school. Isha didn't believe because in her point of view, a man cannot know as much as a mechanical teacher. Zain told her that a man know as much as a mechanical teacher and each and everything about the school. They had not finished their talk still, but their mother called them for the school that is next to their bedroom. During class, Isha was not paying attention and is still thinking about grandfather's school. When her grandfather was a little boy, all the kids from the whole neighborhood came laughing, shouting in the schoolyard, sitting together in the schoolroom, going home together, and the teacher were people. Isha was thinking how the kids loved old schools. Dear students, this is all about the lesson. Thanks.